came up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot.
Ecco Piero Antoni, una Maddaloni riceve a spazio, si butta dentro Maddaloni. Che giocata! Sergio Maddaloni! The kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood, he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. With a rock in the booth, he'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot.
Caverni apre. Che giocata! Mamma mia! Caverni! Che giocata! Sull'asse Maddaloni, Caverni per Antoni, canestro valido!
Works so hard, it seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do this?
Da Maddaloni, forse un fallo, ma è bravissimo a scaricare per Piero Antoni. Ripa Piero Antoni.
Maddaloni, Maddaloni nel traffico
e va! Maddaloni!
Comunque si continua a giocare. Caverni riceve da Pasquinelli. Caverni, anche lui, difficoltà nel controllo.
Alza Caverni! Va!
E Caverni a battere questo, a gestire questo possesso. Pure Pasquinelli
esce dai blocchi e la mette! Pasquinelli!
Possesso di Caverni contro di Giulio Maria, mismatch,
frenata e porta a scuola di Giulio Maria, non è da tutti. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask this, I'm not sure. Do anybody make real? Maddaloni, punto per Piero Antoni. Allarga tutto per Gnaccarini. Catalani spara da tre punti. Va! Catalani! Senigallia in possesso con Michele Caverni. Pasquinelli riceve, arresto, tiro di Pasquinelli e la mette! Che tripla del micio!
Me like it. I don't know if you get a man in that. If you made plans in that.
Caverni pensa al tiro, poi dentro per Marinelli.
Che giocata! Marinelli!
Petrazzuoli spara dalla lunga, non va, rimbalzo e finisce!
Se l'Italia vince, è la seconda impresa nell'arco di una settimana, battuta anche Campli con una panchina cortissima. Senigallia vince con il punteggio finale di 78-74 al termine di una partita bellissima ed emozionante. Senigallia vince la terza partita consecutiva dopo Valmontone, Ancona e oggi in casa contro Campli.